Welcome to Part 55 of Grizzly's Emerald Adventure, and today we're going to the Sky Pillar, where Rayquaza is found. Okay, first things first, use a repel, because I'm not really into fighting the sea Pokemon. Let's get behind that trainer, dodge between these if you haven't battled them already, but it's up, just up here. You go through this rock maze. And you hear. Go through this little opening into this cave. So here we are. And look who it is. It's Wallace. And he's terribly sorry. He didn't know he'd left us behind. But that's just really rude. But there's an earthquake. So. The situation is getting worse. Oh, great. Rainstorm, and then he just leaves it to us, like he's going to be able to take on a legendary Pokemon. But in here you can find Claydol's, Bait and Bayonets and Altaria, so it's an alright place if you want to do some bit of training. But drop down here, it's this middle one. You run up these stairs, drive up here. Pulse effect wore off. Oh dear. No matter though, we're at the top. And here it is. The legendary Rayquaza. But we're not going to be able to fight it just yet. You can fight it after you've done this and gone back to Zootopolis. The awakened Rayquaza flew off. No, great. Since I don't have a Pokemon fly, I've just got to run all the way back. Ooh! Video editing power! Right, we're back here. Probably the first time you've seen the inside of the Pokemon Center for a while. And we've accessed someone's PC, which is Lynette. We're going to use our Tropius, which is our fly guy. Okay, so just put Charlie in there, because I need the surf bit in a minute. Okay, we are going to fly to Zootopolis. Only one place on the map I haven't been yet, that's Evergrande City, but we will get there after this gym battle. So Groudon and Kyogre still fighting. Here's cool cutscene for the power of GBA games. Groudon and Kyogre. And then you see Rayquaza just diving out the sky. That looks pretty cool. It just dives out the sky. How could it get here slower than me? And then it just dives towards the earth. And then it does this weird flashing kind of thing, or roaring kind of thing, and then they just back off because they're too totally scared to face Rayquaza. But that's their loss. Then Rayquaza's gone back to Sky Pillar now, so if you really want it, you can go and face it. So that's it for this episode. It's quite a short one, but the gym is after this. So join us next time, folks, for part 56 of Grizzly's Emerald Adventure for GBA. Goodbye.